and ended the third inning. Jameson Taillon went three, gave up five runs on seven hits. And a bouncer. And a backhand play made by Harrison. And look at that play. Talk about making something look easy.
Exactly, with a speedy runner in Arcia. Jehe, who was shading him a little bit towards the middle, as you can see there, but look how he has to cross back onto the shortstop side, glove to hand to Bell, all in one motion, and absolutely perfect